come up here a lot and just... I just take photos. In the morning, I love coming up here and feeling the city just waking up with me. I always love the little things we don't pay attention to, like a shadow like this, you'll just walk right by it. I fell in love with it, and that means so much to me, that little piece of light. But I love coming up here because I know I can take some nice breaths and then go into the crazy city. I see beauty in just the basic moments around me. Inspiration is literally just inspiration, it just is. That's something I've learned through photography, to accept what is. And what's in front of me, I can't change it much, but I could move around it. But I love it. We're in the middle of this crazy city, and I'm just here trying to take photos. I walk around and I'd program my mindset to manual, kind of like my camera. Turn it off automatic and see it differently. Aperture, shutter speed, lighting, all these things matter. It's really hard to describe what makes the best photograph. I just feel it when it's right. And I love that feeling. I always found the greatest photos I've taken have come unexpectedly. And that's what I love about life in general, just those unexpected happy moments, because I think that's really what makes life magical.